have already been circulated to you. With your permission, I would like to take them as read. Dear share owners, this year has been yet another transformational year for Reliance. On one hand, our new age consumer businesses have started delivering profits. On the other, our hydrocarbon business has scaled up its capabilities to become more profitable, integrated, and predictable in its earnings profiles. Together, our hydrocarbon and consumer business have helped your company create more records and scale greater heights than ever before. I am delighted to report yet another record-breaking performance by your company. Our profits, net profits, grew by more than 20.6% to 36,075 crores. Reliance's earning profile underwent a fundamental change this year. The company's consumer businesses, Jio and retail, represented about 13% of the consolidated EBITDA, up from a mere 2% last year. This increase is especially remarkable because it is taking place at a time when the hydrocarbon businesses are growing rapidly. I can tell you with confidence that Reliance has reached an inflection point. As our golden decade rolls on, our consumer businesses will contribute nearly as much to the overall earnings of your company as our energy and petrochemical businesses. Reliance continues to be India's largest exporter, accounting for 8.9% of India's total merchandise export with a value of 1,76,000 crores and access to 113 countries worldwide. Your company paid rupees 26,312 crores of customs and excise duty, which is the highest in the Indian private sector. We also paid 42,553 crores of GST, which is another record. Reliance is also the highest income taxpayer in the private sector in India, paying rupees 9,844 crores in tax during the year. Dear friends, I want to start with Reliance Jio, our digital services initiative. Since I last spoke, we have doubled our customer base to over 215 million customers now. within 22 months of start is a record that no technology company has been able to achieve anywhere in the world. In the last 1 year, we have achieved unprecedented growth on an existing large base. Data usage has grown from 125 crore GBs per month to more than 240 crore GBs per month. We were the world's largest mobile data network last year, and the gap from others has only widened in the last 12 months. Voice usage on the network has grown from 250 crore minutes per day to more than 530 crore minutes per day. The amount of video consumption has grown from 165 crore hours per month to 340 crore hours per month. Jio is truly India's mobile video network. Our customers are actively engaged with us for
Jio.com. You can also share your story with us so that we can share it with the world.
For the first time in India, with the Jio phone, voice became free for 50 crore feature phone users, and data became accessible and affordable. But what really set the Jio phone apart for our users was the voice command. We learned that users love talking to their phones and having the Jio phone respond to their voice commands. In fact, Jio phone users generate more than 20 crore voice commands every month, and this number continues to grow.
Clearly, voice commands are the future. Now, last year, we introduced all of Jio's applications on the Jio phone. And we made a promise that the world's most used applications will soon be available to you on the Jio phone.
Today, we're delivering on that promise. We are proud to announce to you that we're bringing you three of the most popular apps in the world. One, YouTube. Two, Facebook. And three, WhatsApp, specially built for the Jio phone. Let's take a quick look of how these will work on the Jio phone. Can we please mirror mine and Kiran's Jio phones onto the presentation screen?
Okay, let me open YouTube on the Jio phone. YouTube, chalao. Sanju teaser.
Devio aur Sajanum, khushi ki peti baan lijiye. Awesome bigadne wala hai.
As you can see, YouTube works just as well on the Jio phone as it does on any Android or iOS phone.
Now, the Facebook experience on the Jio phone. Open Facebook. You can view posts, pages, photos and videos. Pretty much everything.
Akash, why don't we check in to the Birla Matoshri Hall right now on Facebook?
Yes, let's do exactly that. Done.
Wow. This Facebook experience is absolutely on par with any other iOS or Android experience. Next, Akash, let's check out the world's most favorite messaging app, WhatsApp.
Happy to, Isha. Open WhatsApp. Oh, I see that Kiran has already sent me a message. Let me send you a quick reply.
Wow, that was fast and simple.
Globally, billions use WhatsApp. It works on many operating systems and now on the Jio phone as well. Jio phone users can send WhatsApps to other Jio phone users as well as to Android, iOS and all other operating systems. On behalf of everyone at Jio, I want to thank the individual teams of Facebook, WhatsApp and YouTube for dedicating their time and resources to bring their applications to the Jio phone.
Thank you. At Jio, we're obsessed with customer feedback and innovating based on the feedback that we receive. There were two pieces of feedback that we consistently received. First, a wish for a horizontal screen viewing experience. And second, a wish for a full keypad. Based on this, we're excited to bring to you a high-end model of the Geophone, the Geophone 2. Geophone 2 is powered with a horizontal screen display, a full keyboard, and many more advanced features. The existing Geophone model and Geophone 2 will both be available side by side in the market. You can choose whichever model suits your needs best.
Great. Now let's move on to Jio GigaFiber and, of course, Jio Smart Home Solutions. Let's take a look at what your home will look like when it becomes a smartphone home with Jio GigaFiber.
First, Jio will install the Jio Giga router at your premise. This will give you an ultra-fast internet connection with gigabit per second speeds. With Jio Giga Fiber, internet ka maza hi kuch aur hai. This router will also give you wall-to-wall high-speed Wi-Fi coverage. Next, we connect a second device, the Jio Giga TV set-top box, to your large-screen TV. With this setup box, you'll be able to watch 600 plus TV channels, thousands of movies, millions of songs, and every other type of content possible, at your will, at any time. You can now enjoy all your entertainment content in ultra-high definition in 4K resolution. This is like having a theater in your home. And that's not all. We've enabled our powerful voice command feature on the TV as well. You can simply tell the Jio remote what you want and it will play it immediately on your TV. This is revolutionary. It changes the way India will watch TV, especially when voice command is available in multiple Indian languages. Bhasha Anek, Bharat Ek.
Now let's move to another powerful feature, TV calling. Jio was built to connect us to our loved ones. When Jio's mobility services were launched 2 years ago, video calling was one of the most loved features. Now, we're bringing to you video calling to your TV. With Jio TV calling, you can call every other TV that is powered by Jio Giga Fiber. But that's not all. You can also call a mobile or tablet connected to any network. Of course, the best experience will still be on the Jio network. Just imagine, every child in a Jio Giga Fiber home will have live access to the world's best educational content and the best teachers. Anyone with a health problem can get real-time consultations with the best doctors and receive the best medical advice right at home.
Wow. And it goes beyond that. Just add a virtual reality headset to your Giga Fiber. And you can now have full 360-degree 3D virtual reality, again in 4K resolution, right in your living room. You can instantly and digitally transport yourself into an alternative universe of your choice, whether it is real or imaginary. Now, you don't have to step outside the comfort of your home to go window shopping or to visit a tourist destination or to immerse yourself in a fantasy adventure game.
Gone are the days of Mbps, now it will be all about Gbps. Not giga, not mega, but gigabytes per second. Akash and Kiran, I'm sure you remember the primitive internet speeds we used to get at home before Jio launched, and the complete absence of any digital services. With Jio Giga Fiber, every Indian home will become the most connected home in the world.
Wow. Last in today's presentation, but certainly not the least, let us look at Jio's revolutionary smart home solutions. With some simple accessories that Jio will provide, every appliance, every plug point, every switch in your house will become smart, which means that they can be securely monitored and controlled from anywhere and everywhere. Now, you can have smart cameras giving you 24/7 security monitoring and alerts even when you're not at home. Live video surveillance and video doorbells ensure that you and your family are always protected.
With some more accessories that Jio will provide, you can control and monitor every aspect of your home. Temperature, lighting, electrical appliances, gas and water leakage, motion detection, opening and closing doors and windows, even remotely caring for babies and the elderly. Imagine controlling your entire home directly from the MyJio application.
At this point, I am sure you are all wondering how long it will take to set up your dream smart home. This is the best part about Jio GigaFiber. Our engineers will come in and set up Jio GigaFiber and all the smart home capabilities in as short as 1 hour. Jio GigaFiber brings many more exciting features, and we don't have time today to share all of them, but I'm sure these services will delight you in true Jio style. Thank you all, and let me now invite our chairman back onto the stage.
Thank you.
Thanks, Isha, Akash, and Kiran. That was truly an impressive presentation. My dear share owners, the three most popular applications, YouTube, WhatsApp, and Facebook, will be available to all Jiophone users commercially from the 15th of August this year. Friends, Jio was born with a purpose: to transform India with the power of digital revolution. For this vision to be realized, every Indian must become a digital Indian. However, as many as 500 million Indians still use feature phones which cannot use the internet. The doors of digital life are closed to them because of the problem of affordability, which is why last year we offered the Jio phone, India ka smartphone, for a fully refundable deposit of Rs. 1500. In other words, for an effective price of zero. 25 million Indians have availed this scheme and become Jio phone users. This scheme will of course continue. Today, we are introducing another attractive offer to feature phone users. It is the Jiophone Monsoon Hangama offer. Starting July 21st, they can exchange their existing feature phone for a brand new Jiophone for just 501 rupees. We have thus reduced the effective entry cost of the Jio phone from 1500 rupees to as low as rupees 501. Also starting 15th August, our Jio phone 2 will be available at an introductory price of only rupees 2999. Our purpose is to accelerate the digital revolution in India with extreme affordability of the Jio phone, so that each and every Indian can access the internet and enjoy digital life. Further details about both these offers will soon be available on Jio.com. With the added functionalities, our wider network reach across India and strong retail presence, the goal that I have now set for our Jio team is to enable 100 million users on the Jio phone platform in the shortest possible time and set another world record. Friends, the Jio Giga Fiber creates magical experiences that are going to be available to every Indian consumer. So when will Jio Giga Fiber be available? We are currently running beta trials in tens of thousands of homes. Starting this Independence Day, August 15th, you can start registering your interest for Jio Giga Fiber through both MyJio and Jio.com. We will prioritize our Jio Giga Fiber rollout to those localities from where we receive the highest number of registrations. Jio Giga Fiber will be the largest greenfield fixed line broadband rollout anywhere in the world, with rollout happening in 1,100 cities of India simultaneously. So this 15th August, Jio welcomes you to celebrate the day of India's freedom by signing in for every Indian's digital freedom. Make sure you register your interest, and more importantly, make sure that your neighbors register so that your locality will be amongst the first to get Jio Fiber. At Jio, we are determined to take India to be among the top 5 in broadband connectivity, both for mobility as well as fiber-based wireline connectivity. We have built future-proof networks and will continue to deliver the most advanced technologies to our customers for decades to come. With Jio, we have built a digital connectivity platform with unparalleled capacity and nationwide reach. This has enabled Reliance to strategically reinvent itself as a technology platform company. Digital platforms have become the new age factories and service providers. These new hyper-growth engines of value creation are fired by the combination of digital connectivity, computing power, and software. They use data as the raw material, and artificial intelligence plays the role electricity played in and value creation by anyone who has a smart business idea. I am happy to inform you that your company has prepared itself for this exciting future of non-linear and exponential growth. Dear shareowners, Reliance Retail has been one of the catalysts for the growth of modern organized retail in India. It is the largest, fastest growing and most profitable retail company in India. Our 7,500 stores received over 350 million footfalls last year. 35 crore Indians entered our stores. Our revenues crossed ₹69,000 crores, a growth of over 100% year on year. More than 4,000 new stores were opened during the year, an unprecedented expansion in the retail industry. We now operate over 7,500 stores across more than 4,400 cities. Reliance Digital is the largest retailer of consumer electronics in the country. Reliance Trends continues to be the largest fashion retailer in India. It sells nearly 1.2 crore garments a month, or over 33,000 garments every hour. In grocery, we are the largest modern trade retailer. We sold over 500,000 tons of groceries last year, connecting thousands of farmers and small manufacturers to happy customers. Over the years, Reliance Market has been creating value for small merchants by bringing both buying and operational efficiency to their business. The existing ecosystem of 3 million plus partners will be further enabled with our digital merchant platform. Reliance Retail has emerged as a partner of choice for international brands. It operates the largest portfolio of 41 international retail brands in India. Our network of over 1,300 fully automated and future-ready petroleum outlets on key highways cater to major demand centers and witnessed robust revenue growth. Based on our growth initiatives and commitment to our customers, I am confident that Reliance Retail will become bigger, better, and more profitable. Friends, as Reliance transitions to become a technology platform company, we see our biggest growth opportunity in creating a hybrid online to offline new commerce platform. We shall create this by integrating and synergizing the power of Reliance Retail's physical marketplace with the fabulous strength of Jio's digital infrastructure and services. This platform will bring together the 35 crore and growing customer footfalls at Reliance Retail physical stores, the 21.5 crore and growing Jio connectivity customers, the targeted 5 crore Jio Giga homes, and most importantly, all the 3 crore small merchants and shopkeepers all over India who provide the last mile physical market connectivity. Hence, we will integrate the physical and the digital marketplaces in a uniquely collaborative Bharat India Jodo enterprise. We see merchants and small shop owners as critical customer interaction and fulfillment points who will share a mutually beneficial win-win relationship with us. Through the deployment of a merchant point of sale for small shop owners, we will enable them to do everything that large enterprises and large e-commerce players are able to do. They will be able to manage inventory, keep digital records, file returns, improve working capital management, retain and upgrade customers, run promotion and loyalty programs, link to a highly efficient supply chain, and much more. Our new commerce platform will redefine retail in India by enabling all customers, rich or poor, whether at home or on the mobile, to transition from simple shopping to a personalized, immersive shopping experience. This will be made possible by augmented reality, holographic technology, and VR devices. Our digital tools will predict and anticipate the needs of shoppers. Jio Giga Fiber will bring the entire marketplace to large screens powered by high-speed broadband at home. We will also leverage Reliance Retail's deep insights into Indian customers, large local presence, and best-in-class supply chain. We will invest in the best data analytics engines using artificial intelligence to bring a powerful offering to all consumers, merchants, and small businesses. We will also facilitate availability of financing to small shopkeepers and merchants to improve their capital efficiency so that they become competitive and grow their business. Thus, the principal purpose of our hybrid new commerce platform is to promote shared prosperity. This will enable even the smallest merchant to earn more, employ more people, and give the common Indian customer the best value for their money. Let me turn to a media and entertainment platform. We have already created a large portfolio of media and digital properties which are as widespread as they are valuable. We have the largest set of TV channels in India, 69 channels across news and entertainment. We have India's largest TV news platform in News 18 that is multilingual, providing independent and reliable news. We also have India's largest entertainment platform, which spreads across all major regional languages. We are consistently ranked among the top players in each of our segments. We are the partner of choice for leading global brands like CNBC, CNN, Forbes, History, MTV, and Nickelodeon. Our digital properties, MyJio, JioTV, JioCinema, JioMusic, Book My Show, First Post, and Money Control are all leaders in their category with significant embedded value. We have a leading market share in television broadcasting, movie production and distribution, digital content and commerce, print magazines, mobile content and allied media service businesses. One in every two Indians consume Network 18's content. One in every five internet users in India is on the Network 18 websites or applications. Regional content and digital delivery continue to be the focus of Network 18, which will drive its future growth. The media and entertainment platform, with a viewership in excess of 700 million across India, enables us to achieve a very special purpose. Our purpose is twofold: to provide wholesome entertainment and to enrich the power of ideas that make India a great nation. Dear friends, let me illustrate the power of our platform business strategy by highlighting only three other large opportunities. First and most important, the agriculture platform. In agriculture, India has an unprecedented opportunity to create wealth and new knowledge, rich livelihood opportunities in rural areas. By encouraging adoption of technologies for water conservation, soil management, precision farming, waste reduction, to ensure agricultural productivity. Our purpose is to benefit both the kisan and the consumer, to more than double the income of our farmers, and to bring nutritious food products to consumers at affordable prices. I am sure that if we combine digital technology tools with the innate knowledge and wisdom of Indian farmers, Jio can usher in a smart new green revolution in India. Second, the education platform. The purpose of this platform is to overcome the challenge of poor and inadequate educational infrastructure by digitally delivering high quality education and skills training to schools, colleges and universities across our country. This will enable every educated Indian youth to earn a respectable livelihood and contribute to the nation's wealth. We have to equip our children to be digitally savvy right from school so that we can lay the foundation for a sustained leadership in the digital age for India. Through Jio, we are providing broadband connectivity to all the 58,000 colleges and universities and will connect the 1.9 million schools across our country. These education institutions collectively provide education to nearly 200 million children. And all this will be done in less than 2 years. Jio will achieve this by partnering with a large number of stakeholders. Once this is done, India will have one of the most digitally enabled education systems in the world. Third, the healthcare platform. Here our purpose is to ensure affordable and quality healthcare to all, which is both a national necessity and a national responsibility. For the first time in history, this has become possible because of digital technologies, accessible across the country and even in remote locations. India can considerably overcome the deficit of physical infrastructure of hospitals and doctors by universalizing telemedicine, teleradiology, e-diagnostics, genomics, and other. We will pursue this with a host of partners to realize this for India to become a global leader in healthcare. To summarize, our digital connectivity platform has served as the foundation on which we are building our new commerce platform, our media and entertainment platform, education platform, healthcare platform, and agriculture platform. Going forward, we shall build more such platforms. Each of these will create significant value and, of course, enormous societal value. Dear friends, let me now turn to the performance of our hydrocarbon business. This year, Jamnagar completes 20 years of operations. Jamnagar has expanded manifold in scale, complexity, scope, and size since we commissioned the world's largest greenfield refinery in 1998. Let me update you on the progress of the projects as we are now nearing the end of our largest ever investment at Jamnagar. We have successfully commissioned and stabilized the world's largest paraxylene complex. Today, Reliance is the second largest paraxylene producer in the world, and Jamnagar has the distinction of being the largest manufacturing facility of paraxylene in the world with a capacity of 4.2 million metric tons of capacity. We have also commissioned the largest off-gas ethylene cracker complex in the world. Using our refinery off-gases as feedstock, this cracker is the most cost-competitive ethylene cracker globally. This positions your company uniquely as one of the most efficient producers of polymers in the world. I am proud to report that both these projects have been completed in a record time frame at world-beating capital productivity and have been commissioned by our Jamnagar team flawlessly. My congratulations to them. Both paraxylene and cracker complexes are already running substantially higher than their design capacity. The butyl rubber project will be commissioned later this year. We are also adding a new line of materials to our portfolio, composites and carbon fiber. These high-value materials will cater to the growing needs of India's transportation and alternate energy sectors. All these projects position your company amongst the leading and most diversified and integrated producer of materials globally. In petrochemicals, we continue to generate value for our customers through constant innovation and product development. As an example, last year we launched R-Elan, a super microdenier polyester with unique anti-sweat and antibacterial properties for use in sportswear and activewear. Similarly, our Rico Silk and Superfeel products have emerged as products of choice in ladies' fashion wear. Environment regulation now is a global imperative. I am happy to state that your company is the largest recycler of PET in India, recycling over 2 billion bottles annually. Let me assure you that we are committed to becoming a leader in the emerging circular economy and to become one of the largest recyclers of plastics and polymers in India. All these initiatives will enhance our capabilities and competencies, making us future ready as we transition from a cyclical business to an annuity business in petrochemicals. Let me now turn to our refining business. This year, we commissioned the world's largest and most unique petroleum coke gasification project. I am pleased to share that the DTA gasification complex startup and stabilization was accomplished in a record time of less than 120 days against a typical 9 to 12 months period required for a project of this magnitude. The gasification project will eliminate the dependence of the refinery on imported natural gas and add value to our profitability. Our strategy of full bottom of the barrel conversion is truly unique. A key element of our configuration-driven competitiveness is the integration of refining and petrochemicals. As a result of our robust and flexible configuration, we are also uniquely positioned to take advantage of the emerging opportunities in view of the IMO 2020 regulations. The forthcoming changes in sulfur specifications of bunker fuel across the world will lead to a significant jump in demand for low sulfur distillates. Equally, it will benefit versatile and complex refineries like us with a capability to process challenged heavy crudes. Dear friends, we began our oil to chemicals journey starting with the inception of the Jamnagar complex in 1999, when Reliance challenged the industry paradigm and set a new benchmark by maximizing propylene and aromatics. We took a further quantum jump with the commissioning of the world's largest refinery off-gas cracker and the paraxylene complex. These set of new projects have redefined oil-to-chemical integration. It is our belief that with the rapidly increasing demand for petrochemicals, maximizing oil-to-chemical conversion will play a catalytic role in determining the profitability of the hydrocarbon businesses of the future. As the world migrates from fossil fuels to renewable energy, we will further maximize this oil to chemicals conversion and upgrade all of our fuels to high-value petrochemicals. This upgradation will be implemented in a phased manner over the next decade to meet the rapidly increasing demand for petrochemicals in India and the Asian region. The hydrocarbon business is thus poised for robust value creation and exciting times ahead. Dear shareowners, your company, along with its joint venture partner BP, continues to optimize its India upstream business by pursuing integrated development in the KGD6 block. In this gas field developments, we will deploy many advanced technologies to start gas production in 2020 and reach a full production of 30 to 35 million cubic meters by 2022. Our gas marketing JV with BP is looking for opportunities to source and distribute gas to Indian consumers, including in cities. Our coal bed methane production crossed 1 million cubic meters per day level last year. We have started the second phase of CBM development to more than double the current production. Your company is proposing a cross-border merger of RHUSA with Reliance Industries Limited, thereby integrating our US gas resources with Indian markets as we have done with ethane for petrochemicals. I am confident that our participation in the gas economy of India will generate value in the coming years. Dear shareowners, I would now like to share the good work being done by our foundation. Let me first congratulate Neeta for her leadership and her relentless efforts in driving grassroots sports and education in the country. Our diverse sports initiatives provides a world-class platform for young sportspersons. In recognition of her accomplishments in the field of sports, last year, Neeta was awarded the Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Puraskar by the Honorable President of India. Reliance Foundation's rural transformation initiatives are focused on establishing strong market linkages for farmers and leveraging technology for better reach and impact. The initiatives now reach out to over 13,500 villages in 15 states across the country. We are now focused on increasing our reach and expanding the scope of our foundation to deliver impact to larger sections of India through a combination of partnership and direct action. I hope to share several success stories with all of you in the future as Reliance Foundation continues to make a difference as the largest corporate foundation in India. Dear shareholders, last year I had shared with you my vision for value creation in Reliance's golden decade. We are laying a robust foundation to realize this vision. We have already made a lot of progress in the past 1 year. Reliance is making a strategic transition to become a technology platform company. We are focused on creating multiple platforms that will accelerate our growth and create significant societal value for years to come. Our connectivity platform has already made Jio the largest mobile data network in the world. Through the Jio Giga Fiber, we will now build the home and office connectivity platform, a platform that can potentially connect 50 million homes. It will be as big as the mobile connectivity platform. Moreover, it will have a much higher value proposition because the core investments have been made while building the mobility network. The third big platform that we are building is the new commerce platform. This platform has the potential to redefine retailing in India and become one of the biggest new growth engines for Reliance in the years to come. We are also looking at nationwide platforms in agriculture, education, and healthcare. I am confident that our growth in these consumer businesses based on asset-light platforms of the future will be non-linear and exponential. In our hydrocarbon businesses, the largest ever cycle of investment in our world-scale complex project is nearly complete. This will yield healthy profits for many years to come. The value chain integration allows us to create an annuity-like cash flow with lower risk of cyclical markets. Reliance was among the first companies globally that adopted an oil-to-chemical strategy and manage it as one integrated business. We have a full plan to further increase the level of integration by adding new chemical chains and capacity to produce new materials and composites of high value. This will minimize the impact of renewables and electricity on transportation fuels. We have the unique advantage among global players of being able to pursue this strategy with physical integration at one large site, Jamnagar. I am confident that our current business model and planned investment make our hydrocarbon portfolio future-proof with sustained earnings growth. We are committed to strengthen our balance sheet while we pursue growth and realize multiple monetizations. As the earnings from our consumer business begin to match those of our hydrocarbon business, I assure you that the next decade will truly become a golden decade for Reliance. Friends, Reliance has always been a responsible corporate citizen. We know fully that our responsibilities have grown with our opportunities. We shall discharge them with utmost commitment. Employment generation for all our youth has become an urgent national imperative. And Reliance has contributed to this. In addition to employing as many as over 200,000 people in the last 2 years alone, Jio and retail have created indirect livelihood for more than 10 lakh people across India. In all our digital services business, data privacy is sacrosanct. Cybersecurity is our solemn promise. Our energy and petrochemical businesses follow the philosophy of not only green economy, but also the circular economy, because we care for the environment, which is the most precious asset of mankind. Lastly, ensuring the safety, satisfaction, and happiness of all our employees is our dharma, because for me, all of them are members of the extended Reliance family. Before I conclude, permit me once again to share with you and with all my fellow Indians a dream I have inherited from my father. It is a dream to see India become an economic superpower and to see India become a global leader in the fourth industrial revolution. India's prosperity and Reliance's progress have been closely intertwined in every phase of our journey so far, which is why Reliance has become a shining icon of modern India. As India starts on its high growth journey to double the size of its economy by 2025, I assure you that the size of Reliance will more than double in the same period. And more importantly, the creation of societal value by Reliance will be of an even higher order of magnitude. Old timers amongst you will recall that whenever our founder, Dhirubhai Ambani, spoke of India, there was a surge of patriotic passion in this august audience. He always urged us to think big, think fast, think ahead, and above all, think of what we can do to brighten India's future. That passion will never subside in all of us. as we kick off our golden decade with a flourish, we remind ourselves of Reliance's unwavering commitment towards India's rise. May the God Almighty bless us in this endeavor. Finally, I would like to thank the central and the state governments, shareholders, investors, suppliers, customers for their consistent and resolute support. I thank all my colleagues on the board for their unanimous support and immense encouragement. I have special words to acknowledge the collective efforts of the entire Reliance team working tirelessly for creating and sustaining this world-class enterprise. Thank you very much.
Mr. Jay.